teens behind bars right now after going on a crime spree at Chapel Hill Mall in Akron. But how they got caught may surprise you. The Now's Jennifer Auh has more on this unusual case.
Lieutenant Rick Edwards is looking at the pictures of the jewelry heist that went down last night at the JCPenney's inside Chapel Hill Mall in Akron.
Jewelry cases that were smashed open, there was some merchandise in the aisles.
Just before 11 last night, the alarms went off. When police arrived, no one was there. But a few hours later, they received a call from Summa Hospital police about two teens, 14 and 16-year-old boys, needing a ride. When police looked in their backpacks, they were shocked by what they found.
Jewelry that still had the tags on it from JCPenney's. The kids had clothing with still the security devices on it, price tags on the clothing. The officers did find several knives as well as a unloaded handgun inside of one of the backpacks.
Lieutenant Edwards says he's been in law enforcement for 30 plus years, but he still gets surprised by the cases his department covers.
Dumbfounded that somebody would actually flag down a cruiser and ask for help.
The teens were apparently hiding inside the JCPenney's until the store closed down before starting their heist, but they forgot they would need a ride.
Knowing what they just did is to flag down a cruiser and ask for a ride because they're cold.
The teens were arrested and are facing several charges, including breaking and entering, criminal damaging, trespassing, and carrying a concealed weapon. Lieutenant Edwards saying hopefully it'll be a lesson learned not to do this again. In Akron, I'm Jennifer Auh, News 5.